board in closed session considered and voted to approve a settlement with Tasha Reese in the matter of Tasha Reese versus Alamance County DSS. Momentarily, I ask the county attorney to report the terms of that settlement. In addition, the board discussed a personnel issue and gave instructions to the county manager. Now, Mr. Albright, if you will report the terms of the settlement with Ms. Reese and DSS and enter the settlement document into the minutes. So there you are.
Thank you. Reese was previously employed as a social worker from April 10, 2012 until she was terminated from her employment on October 22, 2012. She was a probationary employee. The probationary status was extended for 90 days, although it was not done in writing. It was done verbally. She filed a wrongful termination action, had a contested case hearing before the Office of Administrative Hearings for wrongful termination. Alamance County disputed these allegations. The administrative law judge ruled on a summary judgment ruling that she was a permanent employee. The settlement that we submitted to the board for approval today is a compromise of a doubtful and disputed claim. No covenant in the settlement is construed to be an admission of liability on any party in the settlement, and each party denies any liability for such claims, and each party intends merely to resolve the disputed claims without further litigation. The settlement amount is $60,000, allowing Reese to resign and receive a neutral reference. And I will submit the settlement agreement to the clerk, and Ms. Osborne has been authorized to sign on behalf of Alamance County Department of Social Services. And I thank you.
Thank you, Mr. Albright.
I'd like for the record to show that that was approved by the board pursuant to the recommendation of the county attorney.
Tori, you have that?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. As we close the meeting, are there any additional or final commissioner comments?
I'd like to mention this. You know, David brought up about the Ruger situation up in Rockingham County. We've all heard since what the state laid out, what the county laid out of Rockingham, what Mayadan laid out. The Greensboro News and Record this morning had a front page article, and it states the total could be, over a course of 12 years, $15.5 million between the state, state, county, and city of Mayadan. But the article is titled, Ruger Played Coy as State Sweetened Deal. And the subtitle, The Gunmaker Kept Doubts About Its Factory Plans Alive During a Five-Month Courtship. But the tone of the article is, they played the state for a fool, in my opinion. That's the tone of the article. They played the county for a fool and played Mayadan for a fool. Got every dime they could take, and that's just not the way business and government should be related, in my opinion. That's why I can constantly vote against cash incentives. But that article, everybody needs to read.
Thank you, Tim. Any other comments? If not, motion to adjourn.
So moved.
Second. All in favor? We're adjourned. Thank you.
Thank you for tuning in to the Alamance County Commissioners Meeting. Meetings of the Commissioners Board occur at 7 p.m. on the first and third Monday of each month in the Commissioners' Chambers on the second floor of the County Office Building located at 124 West Elm Street in Graham. Changes to the meeting schedule will be posted on the Commissioners' website at www.alamance-nc.com. You can watch the most recent meeting of the County Commissioners on the second and fourth Wednesday of each month on Time Warner's local public access channel beginning at 10 o'clock p.m. You can also watch recordings of the most recent meeting and past meetings by going to our website at www.alamance-nc.com. Please visit our website for more information on watching commissioner meetings online. For technical questions about this meeting's online or television broadcast, please contact our county webmaster at webmaster@alamance-nc.com. Please note that this address is for technical questions only. Questions or comments regarding the content of commissioner meetings may be made to the commissioners themselves. You can find their contact information at the Alamance County website at www.alamance-nc.com. Click on the link that says Alamance County Commissioners to visit the Commissioners' website, where you can learn about our Commissioners, read minutes of past meetings, access agendas, and find other information about our Board of Commissioners. You can also send mail correspondence to the County Commissioners by addressing it to the Alamance County Commissioners, 124 West Elm Street, Graham, North Carolina, 27253. Again, thank you for tuning in to the Alamance County Commissioners Meeting.